Yo, what is going on, everybody?
My name is Connor.
But you guys can call me Superior.
And today, I'm going to bring you guys a story. A story that has been requested thousands and thousands of times every single day. This is the story of how I got the gamertag So Superior. Now, it all started about 2.5 years ago in the middle of Black Ops 2. So for those of you that didn't know, back in Black Ops 2, all I did was play League Play. The only thing I did all freaking day was play League Play. To give you guys an idea of how much I played League Play, I held Master Rank 1 three seasons in a row. And if you don't know what Master Rank 1 is, that's basically like the number one dude in League Play, or at least in your division of League Play. And it's the highest rank, it's the hardest rank to achieve, and you really, really, really have to grind for it. I remember one point in the League Play grind where I spent the night at my friend's house and we played for 48 hours straight. The sun and I were literally arch fucking enemies. If I ever went near the sun, I would die of just being so afraid of the outdoors. It was definitely one of the most unhealthy things that anyone could ever do, but it was fun and it was worth it for that Master Rank 1 spot. And trust me when I say that being Master Rank 1 was the ultimate panty dropper. A woman loves nothing more than a Master Rank 1 Call of Duty player. And with a sexy fucking hairline like mine, I was completely unresistible. And at the time, my gamertag was Expert. Just EXPHERT was absolutely retarded, but that was my gamertag at the time. And one of my good friends' Xbox Live account actually ran out of Live and he wasn't able to afford a new membership to Xbox Live. So what I decided to do was to give him my account so he can play on that, and then I would make a new account to play on, just so he could have an account and I could have an account so we could play together. So once I gave my friend the account, my gamertag was no longer Expert. His gamertag was Expert since I gave him my account. And that put me in a tricky scenario, or sticky situation, just because since I didn't have a gamer tag, I needed to pick a new one. You know, Expert was taken, I couldn't have that, so I needed a new gamer tag. And since I gave my friend my Xbox Live account, I no longer had the gamer tag Expert and needed to come up with something else. I'm on a brutal, I'm 25-0 right now, I'm about to get a DNA. Fuck off, bro! Supply drop! A crossbow. So since on the account that I gave my friend I was Master Rank 1 on, I decided to pick a gamer tag that would go hand in hand with being the best. Now I know I'm not the best Call of Duty player in the world, nor do I think I'm anywhere near it. I don't even think I'm that good at this game. I just think I'm extremely lucky, and playing on a low stat account definitely does help a lot. But at the time when I was 15 years old, I literally thought I was the hottest shit in the world. So I'm like, okay, we need a gamer tag to go along with that. And I literally thought about what gamer tag I would want for days. I remember there was a course or a period of time where I sat down and thought about what I would make my gamer tag for 6 hours straight. 6 fucking hours. That's like an entire school day that I sat there and thought of a gamer. So finally, I somehow came to the conclusion that So Superior was the best gamer tag for me. So then, later that day when I finally decided on the gamertag So Superior, I opened up a new YouTube channel, a new Twitter, everything, all with the name So Superior on it. And honestly, now that I think about it, if I had the option to change my name today, I wouldn't. I've had the name So Superior now for a little over 2 years, and the name's grown quite a bit. A lot of people know me by that, and I just honestly, calling myself anything different at this point would just be really weird, and I wouldn't like it. Like, the tremendous amount of support that you guys give me on each and every video and each and every live stream is freaking insane. Like, just a little statistic for you guys, in the past 30 days, we've grown this channel over 8,000 more subscribers. That's nearly a 40% increase in my channel size in just 30 days. And honestly, I don't think I'll ever be able to thank you guys enough for that, because you guys have completely, completely changed my life. And I kind of wanted to say thank you for all the support by telling you guys about the Scuf giveaway that I was doing over on Twitter. Now, I talked about it a few days ago, but I don't think too many of you actually heard it about it. So, in the link below, there will be a link to a tweet, and then you just go to the tweet, and then you can enter yourself in a Scuf giveaway over on Twitter. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you hit the thumbs up button, that'd mean a lot. And maybe even subscribe if you're new. Peace out, homies. I love you all, and I'll see you guys in another video.